And after coming home from the computer show, what do we have? Oh, hard drive, hard drive, hard drive, some air, and a motherboard sitting there. Well, that's the kitchen. And we've got over by the entertainment center. Of course, we have a computer over there, not to be too far from the TiVo. And behind me, you can hear the server closet. There's Goofy, as it's called. And it's not too much to look at inside anymore. It used to be quite a spectacle. Oh, a few hard drives sitting up there. Alright. And off in the dark over here. Their spare parts lounge. A couple CD drives, a couple more hard drives. Oh, various parts. What do we got? Ethernet card, modem, sound card, SCSI card, Voodoo tube, all kinds of stuff. Parts, cables, all kinds of good stuff. Then over this way. Oh, there's a computer that you can actually see a screen on. There's Rico's computer. There are lights on the front. Hey, what's that? That's a dog. Rico's machine. There's one of the machines that's normally in our server closet. And spare CPU up there, 1.3 gig. Some extra cards, sound card, Ethernet, slot kits. Another CPU over there. Oh yeah, had some tinfoil on that. Celeron. I believe that's an 800. And, oh yeah, there's another CPU over there. And another heatsink and fan. Another CPU heatsink. Oh, another computer sitting on the floor. Where'd that come from? Oh yeah, there's a computer at Josh's desk. Wait a minute, that's an ancient computer. What's that doing? Oh, there's this real computer. And some snacks. Nice new motherboard. Check it out. It's purple.
Purple is cool.
And, oh look at that, on top of the monitor, another motherboard. Oh, okay. That's quite a few in there. Say hi to the server closet again. And make the trek upstairs. What would we find up here? Oh, look at that, a couple more computers. What do you know? This house is just full of them. And what's that behind there? Why, it's another computer. And of course, in the server closet beneath Goofy, we have boxes of parts, spare mouse pads, cables, light, anti-static bags, some Cat 5, kinds of cables and wires, networking stuff, power strips and power cords, and an old disk tower with some hard drives there. And some more spare parts up here. Some keyboards, manuals,